Brock, what do you think about fate?
I don't. Either your life's all written down somewhere or it ain't. Still feels like you're making choices either way. The shit smells the same regardless of how it got shat.
Remind me to write that down.